And continuing. Let me use one of these as well. I really wish I could use like some kind of colossal. No, pick the item up. I said pick the item up. Like, I would like to have something with more range. And a wider sweep. Do I have a flaming butterfly? If I think I don't, if I don't open that chest, I don't think I need one. If you open that chest, the spiders freak out and attack you. Priestess headpiece and other the whole set. We whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, I'm doing something. Get up, please. I don't have enough boys to tank these little assholes. Well, these little guys are really saving you. You're like blocking me. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just gonna take all your shit. Bye. Worthless garbage guy. You're worthless. And I hate you. And you smell bad. Is that the right thing? Another chunk, thank you. another chunk, thank you. Stupid ass dude. Oh, I'm gonna die. Like, what the hell just hit me? Dude, stupid chair in my way. Lady. Ha. Where are your titties eyes? Titty eyeballs at? Oh, you're the... I thought that was a dead one. Lying about. That right there is an Estus shard. I don't think I can get it from here. Yeah, whatever. That's an Estus shard. I don't need it. I think I need one more chunk. Oh, and there you go. The noise is really not necessary. I really wish I had a torch. Stop it. Yeah, and I could go back and upgrade my weapon to plus 10. But I'm already here, so might as well just kill the thing. So I would like to buff before I go in there, but... too much shit everywhere. Spooky. Nice. Oh my god. Well, I'm surprised that didn't hit me. Oh, god damn it. God, I fucking... Man, oh my god, I hate this dude's controller. Like, I have to, like, play with two claws. Stupid ass D-pad. Do I have a thing? God damn it. Oh my god, you're so fast. Were you always this fast? Oh shit. Oh shit, they hit me. I need a rebuff, because why are there four spiders now? Because if my weapon breaks, it's not gonna be good. Spiders, please get out of my fucking way. Oh, it broke. Like, who the hell is that? Can you guys... What? Why are there so many spiders spawn? Do I have anything I can use? What's this? That's not my life gem. Another branch. Hurry up. Anything I need to do here? I wonder if this is better than what I have. 104?
Thank you.
Stop. This is 195. Oh, that's the Gurm armor. Although this is also 195. What the fuck? Was there something else I wanted to put away? Is that it? Oh yeah, I wanted to get that one guy's armor. Vingarls. Do I have a mushroom? Dude, I'm not playing around. This stupid boss. I'm not playing around with you, man. Where is he? Don't mess up. Wait. Take it off. Okay, I want to go to... Let me go get this guy's armor. Ultimately by the cat ring. Thank you. Like, what the hell was I? What was I targeting up to? Oh, this butterfly. But I lost my target for some reason. Whatever, I don't like, okay. Thank you. But I can't wear it. Go and buy this cat ring too. Oh my god, I hate you. Where are you?
Oh, what? Just nodding. Well, oh yeah. So, ooh. Satisfied? I'll be around if you want.
Yeah, it's really too bad that that cat doesn't get more stuff. Because I don't think she does. You know, so a lot of the... some of the NPC vendors will get more things as you go. But it would be nice if every one of them did that. If they ever remade this game, it'd be nice to do that. Oh my god, stop. Then why did you do that? A correct blue-eyed orb, thank you so much. Can you just fucking get hit, please? Oh, you're not dead still. I wish I had a longer weapon. Can I one-shot you guys with this? See ya. That's for you guys. What's your guys' turn? Okay, you're dead. You're dead too. Hey, where are you wobbling to? Your garbage. Give me it. I need it. I need your useless item. That damn crossbow not going far enough. See, you died. Don't you do it? Get out of here! What'd you give me? Watch Dragon Parma. I need repair powder. Oh shit! Wow, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I love that you went up against a wall. It was really nice of you to do that. I love when the bosses just like go up against walls. So you can't do the thing that you're supposed to do. I think he was like two hits away from dying too. That's input re- mod input reading. Oh. It's queuing my input. I'm spamming. Like, do I have to find a token of something for him to talk to me? Because I don't remember where it's at. It's like, they should put more than one of those in the game. I know where the token of Spidey's at. But I don't know where the other token's at. I don't know what the first thing that hit me was. Man, I'm tired. You're a piece of shit. I don't have enough poise to tank that. The ring of binding makes it so the effects of being hollow isn't as severe. The other ring I got, the Leo ring, increases counter damage for thrust attacks, which is really good. Because every weapon has counter damage. But that ring will further increase the counter damage for thrusting weapons. What makes Rake Beers so good? Just give it an extra like 100 damage with that ring. Okay, bye. Bye, lady. Go ahead and make myself human again. Probably the worst attack they could start out with. Can I use that? Nope. And you're dead. Some slimy bone dust. I remember being able to put on more. I did have the soldier's ring, so... Gotta get that. I gotta go to sleep. Hey, there's an Estus shard down here. But... You need to get behind one of these statues. These stupid statues. Not one of them, but that one. That statue. No Man's Wharf. Proud of yourself? Hey, let me go ahead and get him in. Why not? I wonder if this NPC will attack the guy with the... He didn't die. Oh, shit! Will attack the guy with the, torch. Oh, he does it. Look at that. Oh, wait. No! You really don't need to attack him, Bradley. You're just being a dick. You're being very useless right now. I'm glad I summoned you. Long-armed bastard. Oh, shit. Bradley, you are useless. Thank you for pushing him away from me. You're very helpful. I'm glad you're in here and to just, like, make everything stronger, basically. Oh, thank you. I know I'm the one who summoned him, but it was a mistake. The biggest mistake of my life. Hey, you're still alive. too scared to come closer? I guess he is. Shit. I'm gonna kill the Flexile Sentry, then I'm gonna stop playing. Oh, I gotta go to sleep. Been up, I don't know how long. Like, all poison cures should be those charms. Because it takes so long for you to use it, and by the time you use a poison cure, your health is halfway gone. Pretty sure you can shoot this thing with an arrow. Yeah. That's to be an iron arrow. So if you're like down there and you have an iron arrow, you can just shoot it to activate it. One didn't die. What the hell is going on? What was that? How are you still alive? Jesus. Oh my god, stop moving! I should have turned the thing on. Table. Look at all this crap. Here is what I wanted. There you go. Okay. Did I not get that guy's helmet? I guess I didn't talk to him enough. Hey, look, there's a hidden wall right here. What is in it? Who knows? Well, I think it's a large shard that I don't need because I can just buy as many as I want. I really wish this guy would stop drinking. I cannot stand that sound.
I got it. Got what? With got.
I actually wanted that dagger. Hey, I can use this. Why am I doing this? But I'm pretty sure this is gonna be the best weapon I have. Oh, you didn't die. It's great. Hollow infantry gloves. What do you have? Can I use that? Is that a good one? No. NPC right there, oh my god. You can't talk to him or make him move to Majula until you have, I think, 10... I don't know the exact number. You need more intelligence. Maybe 15, 10 or 15. Go ahead and kill this guy. Like, I'm gonna try to do all the main game bosses. Oh, I thought I could outspace that. But the DLC ones, I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna do that, then whatever. It's like, I might not do Aldia just because I might just mess that up. I don't know how to fight him, really. Like, do I say no the first time I find him? Do I say yes? What if I don't find him at all? I don't know. Did I get... No, that's after the gargoyles. The thing lets me put a attunement slot on. Dude, I was gonna see how good pyromancers are. I have one seed. And she sells some. And I'm back here. Yay. Oh! You know, I can go get that ring now. I forgot about it. The second dragon ring. Go get that. Completely forgot about it. Completely forgot about one of the best rings in the game. Where are they at? Where are they at? Where are they at? The Great Club. I love that weapon. Now I can do all this. Ba-bam! And then... Oh yeah, I also have that on. Need to buy more life gems. Okay. Let's see, was there something else I wanted to buy? That's it. What am I doing next? Can you rest at the bonfire? Thanks. Menu. Yeah, I did all that. I guess I can do this next. Go down the hole and huntsman's corpse. Keepy keepy keepy. Yeah, well, that's it. I need to go to sleep.